During the daytime, in the spring, my grandma Anna used to take us for a walk around the city. We always went past a street called the confectionery. On the street, there is a really big and red house. My grandma told us that a long, long time ago, it was a candy factory. It was a very mysterious building, and it was quite scary peeking through the big glass windows. Things always appeared to be moving when we looked inside. But then, suddenly, everything would be completely still.